In the rainforests of South America, the daily rains create a multitude of tiny pools in the center of many plants. This tiny poison arrow frog is carrying his tadpole piggyback. It hatched on a leaf, and now he's taking it to a pool in a bromeliad, high up in the branches. The tadpole wriggles off. He may have half a dozen babies, each of which he puts into its own tiny pool. He makes regular tours of all his nurseries, checking on his tadpole's welfare. This youngster is hungry and tells him so by nibbling his legs and vibrating against his body. But the male can't feed the tadpole himself. He needs help. He has to find a female. She is. He calls. And she follows. He has to lead. But only he knows exactly where he deposited each tadpole. This one is now very hungry indeed. He calls to the female encouragingly. She jumps in, perhaps to assess the situation. She comes without having done what's required, so he keeps calling. In she goes a second time. This time she produces food for the hungry tadpole, an infertile egg. There. Out she comes, and mother and father embrace. Its dinner.